coming out to the art gallery today. You probably can't see the mic, but my name is Alexander Dubovoy. We have Eli Brown on trumpet. Bilger on bass. And Griffin Brown on drums. We're all undergraduates at Yale, and we're performing tonight a series of original compositions, all of which were actually composed in kind of like a cabin setting in Vermont. And so this first piece is called Laundry, based after the place where we had the breakfast. Here's that cat. But the second piece, and kind of all these pieces are responding to the artwork that you see around you, and we'll kind of talk about the relationship between music and the art. And the second piece is a piece that I wrote the lyrics to based on a character in Soviet history, actually. I studied history at Yale and focused primarily on the history of the Soviet Union. And a moment that I was really interested in was when this guy named Nikolai Dezhov, the piece is called Dezhov or Dezhov after him, who kind of orchestrated the purges in the Stalin era and was the person who was primarily responsible for the show trials of a large number of party members and people just from the general Soviet population. And then at the end of his life, he himself was purged according to the same logic that he had set out. And a particularly famous moment in this is when, after being purged, his portrait in any official portrait where he's next to Stalin, any kind of official painting where he's next to any leader, was just kind of airbrushed out. And so what I was interested in and thinking about the artwork in this space was the degree to which your figure and the degree to which the human form is needed in memory, the degree to which that element in representation influences the way we think about it. And I think with all the art that you see around you, you see kind of this move between the more abstract and more expressionist, between bringing in the figure, bringing in kind of traditional visual language, and then bringing it out and seeing what kind of impact that has. So this piece is called Visual.
Yeah.
Okay.
Go ahead. Thank you.
We wrote this tune as a group a couple weeks ago over October break. We were up in Vermont writing music for a few days. This was inspired by a Robert Frost poem. It's a setting of a Frost poem. So we're now going to move in a different direction. The next two pieces are going to be free improvisations based on two of the works in the immediate gallery. So the first one that we'll do is based on the Motherwell, and then we'll move directly into another one based on the Rothko on the opposite side, on the right. Should I say anything else?
It's right here.
Yeah, it should be fun.
Thank you.
instrument that I keep switching to, which I played really high profile to, was very randomly given to me this past summer. It's a Soviet jazz trumpet that was built in the early 50s. It's like based on a German design, but was redesigned to look like an American trumpet, even though it uses all the German technology. It's kind of interesting.
Something still bold and felt something obviously much more intuitive than articulate. we ran with it, and this is entitled Softy.
Thank you.
set this up. Yes. And so you're not
thank you.